Back with consumer news, Bed Bath & Beyond is preparing to file for bankruptcy, and that's according to a report from the Wall Street Journal. The report stating that the retailer may file for Chapter 11 within days, and the company recently said it needed to raise stock sales by the end of the month in order to stay out of Chapter 11. The store has warned if it couldn't do so, it would have to file for bankruptcy and likely liquidate its stores.
In more concern.